Morning Penrith, today is day one method on academic schedule. My name is Nguyen, this is David, this is Kiara.
From Dr. Radigan, our Takes 5 theme of the month is dependability. This week's quote is from Jennifer Aniston. Jennifer Aniston said, "There's nothing like a really loyal, dependable, good friend. Nothing. Someone who is dependable is a person of value. You know you can count on them. You know that they will keep their word, and if they say they will do something, you know that they will."
From the guidance office, attention class of 2017, all seniors are required to complete the PHS Senior Graduation Survey in Naviance. Directions are listed on Canvas and on your Naviance homepage. Please be sure to complete the survey at your earliest convenience, but no later than Friday, May 19th. And the flock is on the move. Class of 2017, let's continue the tradition by sharing your graduation plans. Stop by the guidance office or the College and Career Center to fill out a pennant to let everyone know what you will be doing once you've graduated. Pennants will be on display in the guidance office windows.
From Mr. Labowski, attention freshmen, please follow the class of 2020 Twitter page at Penrith2020.
From the College and Career Center, reminder to seniors who are planning on attending Bucks County Community College next year. Advisors from Bucks will be coming to Penridge on Monday, May 15th to help you register for your fall classes. If you would like to attend this session, please register in the College and Career Center, room 223 by Monday, May 8th. Thank you. Also, recruiters from the Army, Air Force, and Marines will be visiting next week. Please register on the Naviance for the visit if you would like to attend. You will receive it past the morning of the visit. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Lewis in the College and Career Center, room 223. Thank you.
That was from it, and now go to sport with Needed Trick and Win-Win. Yes!
I stuttered.
Thank you, Kiara and David and Win-Win. This is sport on today. This is Nick Dietrich. Freshman baseball vs. Pendale away at 3:30, dismissed at 1:45.
JV and varsity volleyball vs. CB South away at 5 and 6. The bus leaves at 3:30. From Mr. Babb, please help the Lady Rams softball team honor their senior players on Friday, May 5th at 6 p.m. when they play Abington at Drunken Miller Field. Now off to Kessler with your teachers and clubs for today.
Big yes!
Thank you, Nick and Win-Win. I'm Kessa with your teachers and clubs for today from PHS Yearbooks. The final date to reserve a copy for the 2017 PHS Yearbook is Friday, May 5th. That's this Friday. Orders may be placed online at jossens.com. This deadline cannot be extended. A limited number of yearbooks will also be available for purchase at school in June. These books will be available on a first-come, first-served basis. To ensure that you receive your copy of the yearbook, order online by Friday, May 5th. Questions, see Ms. Ressler in room 306 or send her an email. I don't know who I'm going off to,
Megan.
So have a nice day.
Thank you, Kessa. I'm Megan with your weather and lunch today. We have a meatball sub, spicy chicken patty, veggies, salad, fresh and canned fruit, and your choice of milk. The weather today is partly sunny with a high of 65 and a low of 45 with a slight breeze. That's all from me. Have a wonderful Wednesday.